kids here. Amazing, guys. So we've got a couple of people in the audience to learn Somali dances. Toronto is teaching other people your culture and which brings communities together. Look at this, guys. This is so amazing. Hi. Sandra, people are watching you around the world. What do you think about Somali culture?
Oh, it's beautiful. And fun. Ooh, peace.
So what do you think?
Beautiful.
Yeah. You guys, this is an amazing day. Anyway, we're having fun. Say hi to Facebook. What did you think about today? What fun in the park in Jamestown?
I think it was really fun. Actually, I'm glad I'm here.
People are watching around the world. You put this event together. Tell me why you want to bring Somalis and everybody else together here today.
Because unity is love. And we're all one anyway. Why not join together as one?
What did you think about the event today?
I think it was awesome. And I love this part, to be honest with you. Because this part of it is fun, and I've never seen Somalis dance like this. So it's awesome.
Thank you so much. And I want to thank all the people that helped you put this together.
Yes, for sure. I want to thank, first of all, Sunrise Restaurant for donating all that data. I want to also thank the Diabetes Education Association of Rexdale Community Health Center. Rexdale Community Health Center, who put this on. Integration TV, who's making this possible. And we also want to thank Besco Food Mart. Also, Pizza Nova. We want to thank HKCC, which is Healthy Kids Community Challenge. That's Rexdale. So many others I can't remember, but John, he's a major instrument in this. John Akins, big up every time. Thank you so much.
And thank you for all your hard work.
Oh, you're
for
so
bringing
welcome.
The community
so
together.
Welcome. Thank you.
All right, guys. Thank you for joining me. Woo, it's hot today in Toronto. Thank you so much for joining me live from my community. This is actually where I went to high school in Rexdale and John Garland. And it's so nice to be back. Say hi to Miriam.
We love you guys. Please, we need all the support, because the more we do it, the more children they'll know our culture. Okay? We have so many Somali community around the world. On different parts of the world. This is about being proud of who you are and your culture. So please support Hozan TV Integration. Please go and Twitter and follow her and come to all her events, because you know it's about culture, it's about unity, it's about appreciating all the things the mothers are doing. More power to mothers and the fathers that are supporting us. Let's unite your family, community, take a father and a mother and a community to raise a child.
All right, guys.